Hello, everyone. Welcome to GreenAds Global's official YouTube page. Let's now get a rundown on how to use the template option in the Telinfy website. Now let's get on with it. First, click on the template option. Once you click on the template option, you will be able to see the templates that are currently added to your account and their response statuses. If you want to create a new template, click on Add Template. The template name is a name that we give to our template. For reference, customers won't be seeing the template. And no special characters or spaces can be included in the template name. Only underscore can be given. The category section is the type of message that we send to our customers. If the messages are related to a marketing activity or a promotional campaign, then the category should be selected as marketing. And if the message is related to an update notification or a service-related message, then the category should be selected as utility. Please note that WhatsApp will have the full authority to change the category of the message based on the content we forward for approval. From the language option, you can select the language you want to approve the template in. If there is multilingual content, please select a language other than English while sending the approval. Template types. Template types are of two types. If you want to send a simple message to your customers without any multimedia, then select the standard section. And if you want to send messages with multimedia and call to actions, then select media and interactive. We have options to add emojis or make the text content bold or italic. We can enter the text content in the text box or we can copy and paste the content. We can add up to 1024 characters. What are variables? The template intent that we take from Meta cannot be changed while sending the message or while integrating through the API, but we can edit a part of the template that is declared as a variable. For example, if we want to take the below template approval, Dear John, please find your account details. Username JohnJB. Password JohnJB123. For more details, please connect with your account manager, Derek. In the above message, there are parameters that change based on the customer, like their name, username, password, etc. For this kind of message, we need to add a variable wherever necessary, and the formula for adding a variable is open two curly braces, underscore, close two curly braces. If you have multiple variables, then you have to number the variables, like open two curly braces, one, close two curly braces, open two curly braces, two, close two curly braces, etc. So the above content will be changed to the below format for approval. We will be inserting a variable in the position where the values are changing. Dear open two curly braces. One, close two curly braces. Please find your account details. Username open two curly braces. Two, close two curly braces. Password open two curly braces. Three, close two curly braces. For more details, please connect with your account manager. Open two curly braces. Four, close two curly braces. Once these variables are inserted, Meta will be asking for sample content, which will be inserted in the variable part. Now you can enter the sample content as well. For adding a variable in our platform, go to the location where you want to add the variable and click on Add Variable button. So the sample message box will also be coming. Then click on Create. Congratulations, you have successfully created a template.